So the major difference between the cogroup and the joining is joining the RDD is that grouping the value of the several RDDs by key. Okay. So we have multiple, let's say in the join, we can join only two tables, but in the co-grouping, we can join multiple tables, first thing. And the second thing, it will return the iterable array objects. Okay. Thank you.